bud.
Hello, baby Noah. Sticking his guy pretty good.
I think that might be his thing.
What?
He's a defensive player.
Oh, yeah, he is. Defense.
That's what it is, Lindsay.
Yep. I mean, he'll even block his own guy, Lindsay.
Good job, buddy.
Good job, Burr.
He's told me that before. He's like, I like to play defense.
Someone's got to move that ref out of the way. That is my least favorite pass, and that's exactly why. No control on it. Too much hang time.
Hey, Lindsay. You know what jerseys you're going to wear? Did he make one of those last game?
All evil gifts will be stubble. But for you who revere my name, the sun of righteousness shall rise with healing on its wings. Sing a new song to the Lord who has done glorious deeds, whose right hand and holy arm have won the victory.
O Lord, you have made known your glory. You have revealed your righteousness in the sight of the nations.
Remember your steadfast love and faithfulness to the house of Israel. All of the ends of the earth have seen the victory of our God. Shout out with joy to the Lord, all you lands. Lift up your voice, rejoice and sing. Sing to the Lord with the harp and the voice of song.
Trumpets with the sound of the horn, shout out with joy before the King of Glory.
Let the sea roar and all that fits in the world, in it, the world and those who dwell near it.
Let the rivers clap their hands, let the hills ring out the joy of the Lord, who comes to judge the earth.
The Lord will judge the world with righteousness and the people with equality. Some members of the Israel made a queue because of their belief and nearness of Christ's return had ceased to work, living up to the generosity of other members of the community. The writer of this letter warns them bluntly that if they want to eat, they need to work. Now we command you, beloved, in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, to keep away from believers who are living in idleness and not according to the tradition that they are received from us. For you yourselves know how you ought to imitate us. We are not idle when we were with you, and we did not eat anyone's bread without preparing for it. But with toil and labor, we worked night and day so that we might